Hey, Matt Teplicek's back here. Yeah, Lindsay's first, he doesn't know this. Lindsay's first time at the rec was the night he spoke in like October or November of last year. And then later that night is when she got saved. Like she took the message that he spoke and God worked in her heart, and then she got saved later that night. And she's been coming ever since. We're super proud of her and the plans that God has for her. And so, Lindsay, in the name of Jesus, I baptize you a sister in Christ, buried in him, risen to walk with him.